Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu says that Hazrat Umar radiyallahu anhu told me, when the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam passed away, I said to Hazrat Abu Bakr, escort me to our Ansari brethren. So we came across two Ansaris who were righteous by nature and both fought the battle of Badr. When I, Ubaidullah bin Abdullah, narrated Hazrat Urwa bin Zubair this hadith, he said they both were Hazrat Uwaim bin Saida and Hazrat Ma'an bin Adi. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4021.